Yo, wait, why is my. Okay, I think this is fine to be honest. I'm recording this in 4K just because it's a prep series. Welcome to my prep for Powerlifting America Sub Junior Age Division Nationals. Yep, Nationals.
I failed to complete the fall festival prep, but
My lat's so tight. This prep, I'm gonna drive it home. I won't talk about any of my other preps that I tried to accomplish, but it's okay. No, I think as of right now, we're 15 weeks out. I'm starting my deload from last week 4. 15 weeks out is kind of long, kind of a long prep. I don't even think we're in prep yet until another month or so. We got a couple things down. I drank greens, and then I had my French toast pre-workout. It's currently 2:30, 2:27. I'm gonna probably do homework, play Fortnite, and wait for Hashim to come swing by, 'cause he said we're supposed to go to hard work today. But yeah. Honestly, I'm kind of excited. I got a deload squat single with some sixes, and I'll probably just hit legs today, which will be enjoyable. I'm gonna cut this short because I've been talking for 3 minutes and I don't have that much space on my SD card. So I will see you in the car with Hashim, or I'll see you at Bull and Bear, depending on how things go, if he doesn't show. I'm gonna order a new SD card, to be honest. I need one. I need a new one because I'm running out of space, and I want to have space on this one for the prep series. So.
Cookie. Look at that cookie. Look, yes. No, I'm getting a cookie, bro. Trust.
Cookie, so
single.
Yeah, you got chocolate milk.
Oh, red velvet is kind of crazy.
I literally got that. I swear.
Chocolate Swiss roll looks gassed.
Red velvet.
But I'm not a big fan of chocolate. That's only why.
Should we get some chocolate milk?
I'm not drinking anything from here. That's actually crazy. At least I think it's insane. Tap my cord. What do I use?
I love you.
No, that's weird. I'm a
pro. Wait, oh, now I'm for the note. For the note.
Brother, what?
For the note. Yeah, that's what.
Brother,
note.
What?
What's the name? I'm gonna put my Willa.
No, but why are you using my name?
Phone number?
Bro,
I don't wanna fuck
you're weird. You're weird. You're weird.
Thank you, Willow, for recording me.
I'm using my actual name. I'm using.
No way, Willow lived.
Trust.
I can't escape this hell.
so basically squats went really well. Holy shit, I'm about to fall. Squats went really well. I changed my stance to a more narrow stance. You know, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the motion, and I'm feeling everything coming together. But right now I'm watching Hashim squat. Watch this, watch this.
What the hell?
Hashim, you zesty man.
What? I love deadlifts. I love deadlifts. Deadlifts are my favorite.
That's what I thought. Nah, you're crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it short and simple. Squats felt really good. I did a single. 5:18, 235 keys. I don't know, it felt solid, it felt good, it felt warm. Narrow stance gives me a lot more power. And I enjoy it. To put it simply.
It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on, didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch you. Everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. One thing, I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. Eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you. Pushed as far as I can go. For all this, there's only one thing you should know. I've put my trust.
You're genuinely so weird.
So
you're so
10
weird.
Out of 10s here, dog.
Bro, chill out.
It's fucking crazy, bro.
No, you're not even wrong, bro. I can't even.
Dude,
this tripod is actually so sick, bro. I love this.
What, the camera?
Yo. And I can start videos.
Hey, let's go do an interview and be like, try to do something strange for a few seconds.
No!
Hey, I'm not
doing
you think
that.
I am.